To facilitate the importing of data from caArray repositories into GenePattern, a module named caArray 2.3.0 Importer is provided. caArray is an open-source array data management system which guides the annotation and exchange of array data across the Cancer Biomedical Informatics Grid, or CABIG. More information about caArray and CABIG can be found at cabig.cancer.gov. caArray 2.3.0 Importer imports data files from the caArray 2.3 or newer repository into GenePattern by connecting to a caArray repository and then retrieving files for a given experiment. The retrieved files are then collected into a single zip file archive, which is returned as the module's output. Note that though the module is named caArray 2.3.0 Importer, it will work with the latest versions of caArray as well. To begin, we must provide a URL to a caArray repository, version 2.3 or newer, from which we are to import data. By default, GenePattern provides the public caArray instance hosted at the NCI. We could instead provide a URL to any caArray repository for which we have access. For this tutorial, we will use the public instance provided. The experiment refers to the title or public identifier of the experiment in caArray from which the data is to be imported. If we didn't already have a title or public ID for an experiment, we could go to the repository we are using and browse to or search for the experiment which contains data we wish to import. Type refers to the type of bioassay data to be retrieved, raw or derived. The default is raw and will likely be correct for most data imported from caArray. Extension is an optional parameter, which will specify the data file extension to be retrieved. If specified, only data files with this extension in the experiment will be imported into GenePattern. If this is not specified, all files of the specified type, raw or derived, will be retrieved. The zip file name parameter allows us to specify an output file name to be used for the resulting .zip file. If not specified, the experiment name with any spaces replaced by underscores, as in all GenePattern modules, will be used as the output file prefix. Username and password are only needed if the data you are importing is private. In this case, our data is public, so we can leave the fields blank. Now that we've filled in all of our desired parameters, we can click Run to begin our import. Once the job is complete, we have an output.zip archive of cell files. Depending on the data type imported from the caArray repository, there are some common next steps we may wish to take in order to analyze our data in GenePattern. Since we imported raw expression data, we could pass our resulting .zip file to Expression File Creator to convert the cell files into a GenePattern.gct file, which could be passed on to many other GenePattern modules for further analysis. If we had imported raw affymetrix SNPchip cell files, we could take our .zip output and pass that to SNP File Creator to convert our SNP data into the .snp format for further analysis in GenePattern. In summary, the caArray 2.3.0 Importer module provides a quick method for importing caArray experiment datasets into GenePattern, where there are tools to convert the raw or derived data into common GenePattern input formats, where they can then be passed to the many methods available in GenePattern for data analysis and visualization. For more information on GenePattern, please visit genepattern.org. For more information about caArray and CABIG, please visit cabig.cancer.gov.